to do, Shabba? Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zafford emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zafford! The seas will run green with Zafford blood!
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near...
Hey, y'all! Welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47% more than 26% death annual...
Base of operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him. There's one real easy way to pin that back up, cause this is gonna be awesome! Now all we gotta do is play both sides against the middle and see who comes out on top. Should be fun!
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes. Is that the hoedown emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce. You rednecks will regret messing with Mick Zafford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the hoedowns, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the hoedowns. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar. ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business. After all, I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Hyperion reminds you that any unauthorized behavior will be rewarded with a one-way trip to the grinder.
You met my girl, Lainey. She perfect, man. Blonde. A great body. Distantly related to me. Great body. But them fridge rats brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't wanna keep... Shit. Bring Lainey her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop biting. Oh! And if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying if you come across them in a natural accent, just snag those for me too, okay?